The Big Ten announced college football is coming back this fall. Good news for football at the University of Minnesota, but the school says they are still facing significant financial losses due to the pandemic and will still be cutting men's gymnastics, men's tennis, men's indoor and outdoor track and field. The cuts are slated to take effect next year. The university says the return of football will not be enough to fix the problem because the season will be shorter and there will not be any ticket sales. Katie Johnston for WCCO 4 News.